Can I start? Okay. Hi, it's me. I'm here to run for public relations, and I feel that public relations is an important role in this club because they're responsible for reaching out to the community, refreshing everyone on club opportunities through social media, and promoting the name of our club. I would do really well as PR of UFC because I am a hard worker and I know every user of social media holds a different story. And as PR, I would like to share those unique perspectives and achievements of amazing clubs. I know that I can handle this role because I'm an open and outgoing person. I work well with social media and I'm a creative thinker. Thank you.
Hi. Hi, I'm Josh. I'm a freshman nursing major, and I think that I'd be a really good fit for PR because I'm really organized and thoughtful. Not to flex or anything, but I've done product testing with BSCO, so I kind of know what it's like to have thoughtful design and like posts that reach a wide-scale audience with their Instagram account that has multi-million followers. UFC has been an outlet to make meaningful connections, and it would be a great opportunity to share my experiences with you guys. Thanks.
Hi everyone, I'm Sherry. I'm running to be your public relations officer. I joined UFC last year as a freshman, and the reason that I constantly come back to the club is because this is a community where I feel welcomed and supported, and it has allowed me to grow as a leader and in my Filipino-American identity. As PR, I'm hoping to extend our capomilia to other students who are searching for their place at SU and can hopefully find a home in our club. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm JC Lakeside and I'm running for your public relations chair. Two things that I value is communication and relationships with people. I could go on about what I think I have our qualifications with previous experiences I've had in high school, but I want to talk about what UFC means to me and why I want this position. Although I'm Filipino, I don't really identify myself with it, and I want to show the family that we have here with other clubs on campus.
I'm Cameron. I'm also running for public relations. When I think of public relations, I really think about the reputation we're trying to hold, and I want to make sure that the message we're able to share across all of our different types of media is one that the community believes in and shares the same ideas we've always had. And since I've been able to do this with my own family business for a couple of years now, I hope I'm able to do the same with this different type of family with different type of ideas as well.
Hello. I wanted to come back because I want to see your faces. So, one thing that's super important to PR is getting everyone's attention on campus and letting everyone know what's going on with UFC. How do you plan on reaching out to the SU community, but more specifically, how are you planning on reaching out to first-year students?
So especially when talking about first-year students, I know a lot of times the first thing they see is, of course, the roll-down banners inside of the student center. So that would be one of the first things that I would try to reach out to, especially with working with CSI. But not only that, but I think the initial organizations that students come across when they first get into SU would be a great resource. For example, maintaining relations with OMA, because they do have a lot of different activities that get spread out really early on in the year because they're so well incorporated with first-year students, especially those of color. I think that would be a great resource in order to try and include more people in the greater SU community.
I think I would like put a post around the, what's it called, the campus halls and go around, you know, the club rally part in the beginning of the year. I would like emphasize that because I know first years go to those events just to like get to know the community and see what the club life is like. So I would like emphasize on those things.
So what Cammy said, a roll down is a really big way that people usually first come to find our club because it is in the student center. I was the Barrio Dex chair this year, so I mean I can make a pretty shmean roll down. Also, another important part of getting new freshmen to join our club is the club fairs at the beginning of the quarter. It's really important that our presence is there every quarter too, just so that we can keep getting even new current SU members to join.
One way that I would possibly market to people is using progressive marketing like you've used in RHA. Another example would also be to like make human connections. Just being in PR doesn't mean that it's all about social media. Making human connections and like showing people that you are there as an outlet is like one of the most valuable ways that you can show that yourself.
I also agree with everyone, with everything they said. I believe that communication with the new year students will be important, especially since I know there's a lot of Filipino students here on campus that aren't a part of UFC, and I don't think that we just have to be Filipino to be a part of UFC, and I want to get the message that you don't have to be Filipino to be a part of UFC. Like, we're all one big family, even though we're not all Filipino. And I really think that if we promote that, that more people will come, especially since we're all so welcoming and everyone's like big happy family here.
Question from alumni. What do you see the challenges in PR for UFC, and what are some ways to improve those challenges?
Oh no, I noticed like a lot of people here don't use Facebook as much as we want them to, and I feel like we could incorporate more of our Instagram, because I realize a lot of people use Instagram. We could incorporate that OrgSync app, because I realize like all the students are like forced to have it at the beginning of the year. I know I have it. And that's a good way to like promote events to everyone, because a lot of people who don't use Facebook aren't aware of everything that happens in UFC, and I would just like to improve that.
I agree with what Mercy said, that social media is a big part for information to get across. I also believe that since I know some students don't really have social media, that maybe they're forced to have emails, so maybe more emails, whether or not we have meetings coming up or certain things coming up, because there's quite a handful of students who don't really like social media and they choose rather to stay off of it. I also believe like maybe posters will be a little bit more creative. We can get a lot of the members of USC on board with that as well. We can become bond with all that.
Just like the other two said, social media is a really big way to get our club out there. But I think another important thing is word of mouth, face-to-face communication with each other. I think that's a really easy way to get to know people and really build connections, not with just freshmen, like also with other clubs like VSA, KSA, BSA. And so just being able to talk to people in person and build relationships with them is also essential for the PR officer.
One way that I would expand our audience, I guess, is to also use potty pubs. Like a lot of the residence halls have papers at each toilet stall that like announce school-wide events, and especially in our community. Getting to like show people that we are here and that we are having a presence on campus is that one way we can show ourselves.
When I think of this, I actually think about the issue of like having a strict timeline in terms of when you're going to start putting something out there, so that way people are able to include going to that event inside of their schedule, because I know everybody is a student and that comes with a lot of things in your studies, but a lot of people are also involved in other clubs, and some people are also like working at the same time, and hopefully if we're able to organize well within the board, then we would be able to promote the different events at a decently ahead of time, so that way we are able to share that information to people so they can add it into the schedule well in advance.
Last question. So aside from first time in college or first year students, but an issue that was presented earlier today was that USC has is retention. How would you use your role as public relations chair to empower current and future members to stay involved with USC?
One idea that I had that was already brought up by Dakota was the humans of USA New York. I really like that because they don't post just officers on there. They also include the Gen members and their own stories and how they feel about their own Filipinx American identities. And so I think doing something like that would be a good way to challenge people and to get more discussion open, and hopefully that will also boost our retention and they'll feel more welcome to come to our meetings.
Can you repeat the question?
Yeah. So retention is one of the biggest issues that sometimes USC faces. How do you plan to use your role as PR officer to empower those students to come back to USC and to bring them back in?
I feel like for since we're so broad on like social media and like using email technology, we can talk about the legacies of past Filipinos and the achievements of Philams today. So where people feel more pride to come to UFC meetings, and we could discuss that and talk about the social justice perspective, political perspective, and like anything like that. So people are more motivated to come and get in touch with their culture here at UFC.
I also believe like the communication between the officer board and the general members here is very important. Maybe focus more not just on the officers but more on the general members and their experiences, and sharing that with the community here, showing that like UFC is not just the officer board, we're like a big family, and that we care about our general members, we care about everyone here on campus, and sharing that message with everybody is, I believe, very important here.
I feel like one important way to like improve retention within our club would also be to I guess make more connections, because as like someone who has been like kind of iffy about joining UFC in the first place, it's been kind of hard to like see like what this club has to offer for me, and showing like people like how I've grown or like how other people in this community have grown shows like that because you are doubtful of joining certain things, that there are good outcomes at the end.
I think for a lot of the upperclassmen, the issue with retention rate is because everybody gets so busy as they continue on in college. And so to try and take some of that away, I would want to work with activities and the senior rep to see what the desires are of those people, and then try to accommodate publishing different sorts of activities that would actually get them more involved, whether that's directly for them, maybe more so working on like study hours, seeing exactly what that exact demographic needs, so that way we're able to put something out there that includes them and their needs.
Thank you all so much.